It's a couple of hours before the storm actually hits.
Slamming Jamaica, the deadly Category 4 storm with winds up to 140 miles per hour.
I feel much better knowing that we're with family now. But at the same time, I'm still worried. I'm gonna try to see if I can get some sleep.
Hello, I am Janella Persis, and welcome to this TVJ News special, Surviving Sandy. A look back at the hurricane's impact on Jamaica. While not all of the islands...
The team in St. Thomas is on high alert, and we have actually started some...